Hi friends, today was an exciting match. It was Mumbai Indians won by 49 runs. It was an exciting match. Hardik Pandya, he did a catch like upside down. It was like a high catch. Then he catched like this. It was an awesome catch. It won by 49 runs and KKR couldn't hit it. Dinesh Karthik hit it. Andre Russell, Ian Morgan, there's a lot of good players. And tomorrow's match is RCB versus KXIP. It is going to be the Bangalore versus Punjab. The two teams played already in matches of different teams. So I think both have a chance to win. This is going to be an awesome match, match 6. You can watch it in live, you can watch it in Hotstar. If you miss the live, you can watch it in Hotstar. It's no problem. So that's it for my video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.